of Iron Fist Tournament 7. Jersey Resolve.
Oh, we're gonna try this again. Hopefully it works. Zomb1esmasher15 and I both use wireless, so it's fucking... we have fucking garbage connections. Oh well. He's got a new Josie costume, and so do I. He's got a new Alisa, I've got a new Josie. Let's see this.
Round one. Fight.
Shit, is that... I'm not sure what... God, he knows the fuck out of this fucking combo string. Oh no! Oh shit! Oh, I'm not ready for Zomb1esmasher15 yet. I'm gonna try again though.
Round one. Fight.
Ooh.
Round three. Fight.
Holy shit! That was so fucking clutch!
Great.
Oh!
Final round. Fight.
Oh, I'm so close!
You lose.
Oh. Round one. Fight. Getting dunked on.
KO. Round four. Fight. Yeah.
beat me. But I'm liking this. I needed to fight a Josie. He's good. Zomb1esmasher15 is good. They're legit.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7. Josie Rizal.
Getting close, sort of. He did body me last time. Hold on.
Oh God.
Round one. Fight.
Ah, he got me.
KO. Round two. Fight.
Aw, man. I'm gonna try again. I was like, no, I'm not that good. Yes, you are. Don't be fucking... No need to be humble about it.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7, Josie Rizal.
I'm gonna try one more shot, cause I'm hungry. But it's good to have somebody better than me to kick the shit out of me until I figure out how to fucking beat their character.
Get ready for the next battle.
man, I need to fucking practice against her more. But, man, fuck. She's good. So yeah, I can see why Phil would have trouble with her, but it's all about just, you know, you gotta learn how to react to Alisa faster, that's all. It's not that big a deal. This is, you know, practice. And fighting zombie smasher is probably gonna help that a lot if I, because once I know how to deal with Alisa, it's gonna be, I'm probably gonna be winning more matches, I hope.